Long ago, the Traveler came to the Sol system. It brought a golden age to humanity. They explored, they built, they thrived. Until the collapse. A terrible calamity caused by the Traveler's oldest enemy. It brought the people of Sol to the brink of extinction. When all hope seemed lost, the Traveler saved humanity by creating us. With the Traveler's light, ghosts and guardians together protected the last city from the forces of darkness, no matter the cost.
Yo, this is a crazy way to start.
We soon learned
Hold on.
Even that was more complicated than we thought. Our enemies wielded the light, shaking our faith.
Which queen was Peak?
We once thought we knew. From old conflicts grew new alliances. And just as our enemies learned to wield the light, we found a way to leverage the darkness. In that darkness, we rediscovered the being responsible for humanity's collapse. The Witness. It wishes to create what it calls the final shape. Our universe, perfected in the name of salvation. Everything calcified into eternity. We've tried to follow the Witness into the Traveler, and every attempt has failed. Until now. Vanguard Scout Crow wished his way inside. The paracausal bond he shares with his twin sister will guide us safely through. Now, our leaders prepare a strike force to enter the Traveler, to confront the Witness. That's our role, the tip of the spear. Every battle we've fought has brought us to here and now. It's time.
That was fire. We're back here.
Is it possible? There you are. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
That's hard. Oh my God. Oh, what, the trailer? Yo. I want to see how this goes down all the way. Yo, everyone can hear him.
And reaction. Let's bring him in. To your futile exertions. A final shame is coming.
Yo, that's crazy. Bro. Traveler fighting back?
The witness nears the final shape.
We're initiating Operation Ahamkara. Now.
Traveler cannot abate it much longer. The portal is unstable.
Ikora, the Guardian, me.
Let's go. That was hard.
I won't lose another soldier in this war.
Yo. I got that business right now.
It's fighting me.
If it is, it was an honor to serve the last city with you.
Yo, this looks clean. That's how we start? What is this, man? We going to the portal? Oh man, this is really happening. I've been trying to get in the service all day, man. We are here. Make sure the volumes are straight. Hold on.
We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the witness's paracausal mutilations.
Holy crap. I feel
its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go.
Take it. The witness must be using them to search for us. That's a sphere of concentrated darkness. It's being detained in a resident shell. Destroy it. Darkness unraveled, and it's projecting something. An overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light.
Wow. Icon of light.
We're imbued with extra light now. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness. It worked. The light made the imagined structure solid. It made them real. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition.
Everything's like broken up and crazy. Oh! New enemy race, let's go.
Guardian, I'm not sure what that creature is.
Back up.
It's like a sign, but its genetics are scrambled. Change.
Agents of the Black Fleet. Nezarek, Rolk, even Kallus. They were just the beginning.
Oh no. The platform just moved? Going up. Going up, let's go. Dang. Ah, I forgot its own legend, man. Thank you. Another one? Oh. This is crazy. Struggling. Holy crap.
Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to.
Bro, look at this. Oh, man. Bungie. I like this. Details. Oh, they got prismatic. So they can do it too. That's crazy. Yeah, run away. So we got taken with prismatic, bro. That's just a problem. Mara.
The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry.
Oh my goodness. We got this, we got this. Ingram. Is that an old SMG? I'm forgetting something. I'm like, what just happened? Dang it, man. Oh my God. I have no heavy. Teleported, bro. Really, bro? In the corner? That's crazy.
find my brother. Tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him... Tell him that I...
He knows.
That's crazy. Did we get any guns? Okay, I don't want that, so we're gonna infuse it for now. Use my... Yeah. Oh no.
Failures. You have lost. Let go.
It sees us. It sees us. I cannot hold this any longer. Guardian, go. Go.
Here we go. Oh my goodness. That was insane. Okay, Bungie. I'm locked in, man. I'm locked in. Oh, we get to use it now? Threshold, the pale heart.
Are we alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler.
What the heck? Oh, the budget was insane for this expansion. This is the best thing we've ever gotten.
Like,
you Bro, this is amazing.
We've crossed the threshold. This is it. We're really here.
Crazy.
I can feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the Traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar.
I don't think we got the dialogue last time we got booted.
This is city architecture.
What the heck?
Of the witness. They must be remnants from a conquered species.
This didn't happen the last time we got booted. That's so crazy, man. My goodness, stay still.
I think I can channel the power coming out of that wellspring of light and dark into you, Guardian. We just need to be closer. Power to a right from their defenses.
Alright, let it charge, let it charge. Hold on. Ingram?
I know this street. I know that shop.
This is crazy. Alright, don't die. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh crap. Oh no, I got pulled. Contacting servers, oh boy. threw that way too far. Back up. Please back up. That just hurt me. What the heck, man? Did it take an ogre to just throw a grenade? Some loot, please, and thanks.
This was the old Vanguard command center, but it's changed. Light and dark are welling up here, more than I've ever felt before. It feels like you could reach out and pull all that power to you, control it. Could you?
Wow.
The line between light and dark is... It's gone. It's gone. Guardian York, you've fused light and dark into harmony. How?
That's hot. That's so crazy. Oh my god. Have blink on? That's so crazy. Knife trick, or I can have withering blade, swarm grenade, or the dusk field. Stylish executioner, bro. Winter shroud, yo. I guess stuff to unlock too. This is crazy.
We can use this. We're stronger than we've ever been. We can use this. Let's go. The transponder signal isn't far. The signal's coming from here. Wait. There's something. Guardian, watch out!
This is nuts, bro. Oh crap, I used it too early. Can the instructions get out of my face, though? Oh no. Suspended, that's so crazy. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Come on, man.
Traveler, it's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's...
Wow. Cutscene?
Thanks. So, what's next? We're outmatched. We're alone, and... And what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
Cade.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin. He could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Cade. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their
best.
I
didn't think our guardian was going to talk to him like this.
It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
Yo, this is hitting different.
I like Crow's haircut.
Bungie, this is an expansion right here, man. Wow.
Where to even start?
I died.
You... Probably remember that. Not great. Partly my fault. Lesson learned. Let's not dwell. And after that, nothing. But not a bad nothing. A peaceful nothing. I think I felt her there too. My ghost. Sundance. She was part of me. Or I was part of her.
Like we were two cards shuffled back into our deck, whole again.
And then there was... Well, there was... pain. Separation. Something pulling me out. I woke up here, in this body, alone. No ghost, no way to use the light.
And that's crazy.
This traumatic experience better than finding my killer waiting for me.
But we talked it out. Because we're adults.
He seems nicer these days.
Yeah, pretty low bar, I'll admit. Because we got bigger problems. Bigger, weirder problems. Crow said this was all inside the Traveler, but I already knew. It's in pain. Pain I can feel. Somebody's up in that monolith with their hand on a knife. Crow calls it the Witness. And what it's doing out here has a name, too. The final shape. It's the end of everything.
Thank you.
So I figure. Might as well try to stop it.
Let's go.
I know I said it already, but it is good to see you.
Just wish it were under better circumstances.
It's good to see you too, Cade. I never thought...
Hey, it's all right. I get it. This is a lot. And as much as we both want to catch up, we ain't got that kind of time yet. We gotta get out there and find Crow. I was expecting him, not you, and that ain't a good sign.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. We can save the celebrations for later. Guardian, we should... Can we talk for a minute first? Just you and me?
I'll give you two some privacy. Last I heard from the kid, he was out on patrol. Called in some sort of darkness anomaly. I'll scout ahead. Catch up with me when you're ready.
Oh my goodness, man. This is crazy.
So, Kate, I looked him over while you were talking. Scan says that's really him. There's a few readings I can't explain. He's made of light, like me, like the Traveler. Ghosts are guides, conduits for the light. Cade might not be able to wield his as a weapon, but if he's like me, maybe he can share the Traveler's light, like we do. I'm not sure. This is new. But look what else we've gained. I can feel it. The way the light flows through you. Freer. Harmonious with darkness. A full chromatic spectrum. I've only experienced something of this magnitude once before. When the Traveler created ghosts to raise guardians. When I was born. We're going to need everyone to save it from the witness. Cade's got a lead on Crow and Glint. Let's start there.
Well, dang.